boy Big Homie, and welcome back to the cave. Today we got N9ne Outdone. Bruh, this just dropped a couple hours ago, and I said, man, I saw him advertising on social media. I think it was on Instagram, because I follow him on Instagram. I think he put this out on Instagram a couple days ago, and one of my lucky subscribers, one of my loyal subscribers, should I say that, man, hit me up and was like, yo, you gotta check this out. I was like, man, it ain't dropped yet. So as soon as it did, we're gonna get into all this right here, bro. Listen, N9ne Outdone. But before we do that, look, if you're new to the channel, you like what we're doing around here, you wanna be a part of the community, and just get down with your boy Big Homie's vibes, I'm gonna need you to do me four solids real quick. I'm gonna need you to like, comment, and subscribe. Big Homie, that's only three. Hit that bell. So you don't miss out on videos just like this right here as soon as it drops. Trust me, you're not going to want to. Yes, we're going to get into all this. And look, one question for you real quick. Are you ready? Because it's not too late.
I'm ready.
Somebody's ready.
And
get out of here with that boy.
Huh? Okay.
This nigga talking to himself, huh? All right, okay. Tech is so goofy, man.
Huh?
He looks around too.
Okay.
Okay.
Got it.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Kill him. Search maps. When I started to burst raps, 1985. That's when I first snapped.
Okay.
Decades before they birthed apps, I was giving niggas, what did we call it back then? Dirt naps.
Woo. He's freaking out right now. He's like, bruh.
Yeah. We gotta keep going.
Okay,
we gotta keep going.
You're
right.
What's wrong with
that?
Dirt naps.
I'm tripping.
Alright, let's do it.
Yeah, you tripping, bro.
But nowadays they still singing our praise. Know how to raise a lot of hell up or else a crowd of fame. Devour naysayers hating, trying to set a cloud ablaze. My rattle stay electro lit and Cali's my power aid.
Okay.
And together we get paid in full.
That's right.
For the cheddar, we big raging bulls. And it'll get Haitian cruel, meddling with pay and jewels. Enemies sit late in pools, hit him with a quick blazing tool. He said he wasn't a fan of us, coming at me with a camera. See me and become a stammerer, cause I am the one with the stamina. I got the fully, I'm about to be bullied from KCMO in Canada. You are the work of a janitor, and I'm really coming to damage her. Nobody wanna be showed up, they send me one verse and they hold up. I send them my verse and they go bust, another verse after mine is a stole cut. Cause they go nuts when a pro clutch, microphones giving no fucks. Cause I'm dope plus and my flow trust, I got for show guts. They get it like a pole rush, from Jack Stack, the Gats back. When I'm out my town, I...
His video is dope, man. It's some goofy shit, man. You know, Tech9's known to do some goofy shit every now and then. But, bruh, this is some goofy ass shit, man. The only thing crazy that I've seen, crazier than this so far, is that drunk white girls are the best, bro. That video was like, what the fuck, bro? But let's get back to this, man.
I get my Aventus right at Saks. That smell in my riches will get your bitches hat macked. Bosses take losses when you cross this black cat, and that's facts. Don't nobody want none, cause I can make you outdone. Really wanna go flow with the gun, you niggas are just done. When I'm doing it for fun, yo, I can make you outdone. Down from when you slouched, what's the outcome? Done. When I go loving, I'm speaking in tongues, I can make you outdone. Hey, yet that for wakwale. Technician and independent number one, I can make you outdone. You know the vibes, nigga. No drums, I still rock that bitch. The industry shunned me, but I got that stitch.
This one.
Eminem, Wayne, Kendrick, and Pox, Rap, Big, Jose, Joyner, and Logic 2, so
stop that shit.
Acting like you don't see me in the conversation of the greatest. I never got a nomination because you hated. You calling me abomination when it was domination when you played it. How a nigga feeling outdone when you get him on a label with you. Get his clout sprung up, the louse hung up, your mouth gunned, it's a picture. Now ain't that a kick in the sack? When I saw it was fixing the snap on a gathering mission to pack him out, but Travis told us keep picking it back. So I let it go when I should have beheaded, bro. Cause I put him on a pedestal as an incredible. I know he regretted so. Cause the bread it goes dead, it's the lowest your credits go. Man, I'm so.
Bruh. That credit will go as low as your credit score.
I was hung up your mouth gun, that's your picture. Now ain't that a kick in the sack?
When I saw it was fixing the snap on a gathering mission to pack a mouth, but Travis told us keep picking it back. So I let it go when I should have beheaded, bro. Cause I put him on a pedestal as an incredible. I know he regretted so. Cause the bread it goes dead, it's as low as your credits go. Woo! Man, I'm so now I'm biting my thumbs, cause
I can make it outdone.
Calling Kevin Wendell Crumb, we'll never stop this beast. They know when I spit speech,
I can make it outdone.
Shit gets deep. My talent gives some rappers shivers, and it should.
Yes, sir.
Cause I kill it with some of the best spitters, and it's good.
That's right.
Guessing my sketching, guessing stressing, they go left and feel threatened. Something like police round niggas in the hood.
Yeah.
White and black, mostly white though.
That's right.
With hundreds of years with beef, ain't no lipo.
Nope.
The problem is no face to face, just Skype, yo.
Yes.
That's so cowardly, kinda like they did ISO.
Woo.
No conversation, just left them for doing a song with me. All the ties from the other side was gone quickly. Tears flow here, bro, cause I ain't double cross zero. We all know Mike Johnson is one of the fastest in rapping, that ain't what I'm here for.
Who double crossed? Is he talking about what, Twisted? Twisted in them? Or Twisted? So, something along those lines, bro. I think that's what he's talking about, how they did ISO.
Come for doing a song with me. All the ties from the other side was gone quickly. Tears flow here, bro, cause I ain't double cross zero. We all know Mike Johnson is one of the fastest in rapping. That ain't what I'm here for. I'm here for rocking the spot.
Yes, yes.
Not leaving your mothers with a coffin to drop. Anybody got a problem with me? When your daddy was popping the twat, instead of inside her, should have took you and shot in the sock.
Woo! Should have took you and shot you into a sock, bro. Cause you a sock baby. This nigga just called him a sock baby on a video. Okay. Yeah, a moment to itself. It's actually a pretty dope video, man. Even doper punchlines. Here we go.
Strange music.
Yes, sir. That's where we go. That's what we do. Yo, listen. Bruh. Your boy, man. Tech9 going off on fools, bro. Going off. I just want to know who crossed ISO that he's talking about. I remember him, people talking about Twisted or some other people that he ISO used to rock with, and then now there's some type of beef between them or feud or whatever. But it's King ISO, man. King ISO is fire. Whoever they are, they might be good, but there's no way they're on King ISO's level, bro. There's no way. There's no way. No possible way. Look, I'm gonna leave the link to this bad boy right here in the description down below. Why? So you can check it out yourself. And then, we gotta get out our keyboards, because we gotta talk about this. Where are we gonna get down in the comment section down below, and we're gonna have a conversation, man. Tell me about your thoughts about this video. What do you think the symbolicness of those other versions of himself meant? Because obviously, they rejoined him as he was walking out. Like, they went back into him. Could be like different versions of your personality, like NF does. It could be quite a few different things, man. It could be his demons. It could be the parts of him that's keeping him wrapped together. It could be his real connections to those versions of life. It could be a lot of things, bro. But let me know your opinions down in the comment section below. Then we gotta get to it, boy. I'm your boy, BiggHomi, so I appreciate you guys coming by, checking out your boy, rocking with me for the one time, and all that good stuff. Twice for the two times, and three times, and the four times, and the five times, and all that good stuff. Because whoever's been rocking with me from day one up until this video right here, and the future ones, I fuck with you because you fuck with me. So we're gonna keep rocking just like that. I'm your boy, BiggHomi. I appreciate you coming by, and we're gonna get to the next one, right? All right, I'll see you over there. Peace.